अगर मैं आपसे ये कहूं कि ये कारनामा हम 20 साल पहले ही हासिल कर सकते थे तो मेरा नाम नंबी नारायणन है। मैंने रॉकेटरी में 35 साल गुजारे और जेल में 50 दिन। उन 50 दिनों की जो कीमत मेरे देश ने चुकाई, ये कहानी उसके बारे में।
In March next year, India will land a lunar rover on the surface of the moon, a mission nearly 10 years in the making. The key driver for this mission is the indigenously developed cryogenic engine, a technically complex rocket engine which is extremely efficient in terms of being able to provide more thrust for every kilo of fuel used. The question is, who are the people behind it? The man who helped develop this engine is Dr. Nambi Narayanan. He was a scientist with the Indian Space Research Organization, ISRO. He played a key role in developing the Vikas engine used to launch satellites. He also headed the cryogenic division of ISRO. Nambi Narayanan is in the news these days, not for anything related to space though. His book, written in Malayalam, was released in Thiruvananthapuram today, titled Orbit of Memories. It documents his career in ISRO, including his arrest in 1994 by the Kerala police on charges of spying for Pakistan. Narayanan spent 50 days in jail. He was interrogated, tortured, ultimately found innocent and let off the hook. In his book, he makes the following allegations. ISRO was a target, he says, of an international conspiracy. Foreign forces were involved but remained invisible. The purpose, according to him, was to stall India's development of the cryogenic engine. And as head of the cryogenic project, Narayanan was a natural target. He suspects that the Americans and the French were the prime movers of this conspiracy. The Americans claimed that cryogenic technology would enhance India's missile-making capabilities, and they put pressure on Russia to not give India this technology. Russia cancelled the deal. With India, it was worth more than $3 million in 1993. In this book, Narayanan writes that the real reason was America's fear of competition in the space launch business, which is worth over $300 billion. The Americans knew if India entered this business, it would be able to undercut America on price. And that's what India did. The Chandrayaan 2 mission will cost no more than $93 million. NASA's 2012 mission, which landed the Curiosity rover on Moon, in contrast, cost a whopping $2.6 billion. The conspiracy derailed India's cryogenic engine program. It was to have been completed by 1999. It dragged on until 2014. So that's a delay of 15 years. It cost Narayanan his job, his reputation, until he was absolved of all charges by the CBI. Today, though, India launches satellites for the world, even for America, at the lowest cost. It could have happened much earlier.
What do you take me for? I'm a rocket scientist.